My name is Aslan Bek. I live in Hanle. I live in the UK 2 years. I was smoking a long time, from 10 years, from 11 years. And now I come to UK. I heard from another doctor in the UK, we can help for stopping the cigarette.
In the role of Stoke-on-Trent advisor, we provide direct supply. So we don't give the vouchers for them to go to the pharmacist. We give them the NRT, the nicotine replacement therapy, what they need as and there, which is obviously really in-depthly discussed in the first instance of meeting. Obviously, it's made also very aware that they can also change that if it doesn't work, and we're very flexible because we're here, obviously, to offer a vast array of support through text messaging, phone calls. They can contact us in between appointments. Their appointment just isn't set in stone. If they need us, they can contact us without, not a problem. As we know, it's 4 times more likely that someone's going to quit with the support from a member of our team than it is just going off on their own and doing it with some patches without the support network around them.
Okay, I say, yeah, I can do it. I will do it. And I come to Emma after, and Emma and one time start to help me. Yeah, she do it very well. Thank you, Emma. And yeah, now I free, not smoke.
The other thing that is very, very important at the minute, which we do offer, is home visits. I'm currently doing 2 home visits with 2 pregnant ladies within a very secure sort of setting, which is really working really, really well. They like the continuity of care. They like seeing the one-to-one advisor. They like coming and having that one-to-one support, because obviously they are made aware that in pregnancy, you know, quitting smoking is highly, highly important to their health need and the baby's health need, and it's been very successful conducting these home visits within their home setting or any other setting that they so wish that's convenient and suitable. Also, which is a big key, which we do find really useful, is the CA monitor. This obviously highlights the CA, the carbon monoxide reading, and they get really sort of looking forward to blowing into the machine because they can see it as when they come, and they're always in the amber or the red, and then when after sort of 2 weeks they're always in the green, and it's a real sort of forward base for yes, that's brilliant, I can do this. So they can come to us every week, or they don't have to come to us every week. Some feel the need to want to come to us every week. Some will definitely come to us every week for the first 4 to 5 weeks, because we really want to get them quit at 4 to 5 weeks, and then we can follow them through to 12 weeks and even maybe a couple of weeks after, depending on their need. And every smoker is very individual, so it's from an advisor's point of view, it's very, very key that we get that good sort of relationship with the smoker in that first instance to feel which path they want to go down.
Yeah, I can say to people who will stopping cigarette, do it.